TFNN. Headline news update.
Good afternoon, everybody. I'm Tommy O'Brien, coming to you live from TFNN headquarters in St. Petersburg, Florida, 1 p.m. Eastern time on Tuesday. 3 hours left to go in the trading day. We got markets hanging around flat territory. S&P's right now up 6 points, trading at 3,042. Any positive close today in the S&Ps will be yet another record close, as we closed in record territory yesterday. Dow Jones up 25 points, trading 27,116. NASDAQ in negative territory off 26 points, trading at 82.99. Gold contract with some volatility today, right now off $4.60 at 14.91.20. Oil is flat. We'll pull it up, though. We've had volatility in both directions. Oil trading at 55.80. Notes and bonds right now, higher price and lower yield, but marginally. The 10-year up 2 ticks, 129.07. The 30-year up 11 ticks, 158.20. We're now just 25 hours away from an all but assured rate cut. We'll see what the Fed chairman has to say about the future coming down the line. That expected tomorrow, 2 p.m. Wednesday, we'll get that decision. And the dollar index with a little weakness off 65 ticks at 97.698. We'll start things off. Let's jump over to the indices. We'll start it off with the Dow currently trading 27,062. Pretty tight trading range, even from the high to the low, 27,100 down to about 27,000, somewhat in the middle of that range right now in the Dow futures. NASDAQ 100, a little bit of a different story. NASDAQ trading at 8,080. We were as low as about 8,053 right at noon Eastern time. S&P 500, there's your record, 3,042. Backing things up to the close at yesterday, there's your close at about 3,037. You can see we actually reached a high today of intraday 3,045. That eclipsing the intraday high we made yesterday of 3,042. Crude oil, I mentioned flat territory, but man, oh man, talk about volatility over the last 24 hours. Last night at about 8 p.m., we're trading at 54.84, almost right where we are. But we at one point were about $1.40 below where we're trading at right now. Call it $1.20 below where we're trading at right now, as low as $54.66. Now trading $55.77. There's your gold contract, $14.91. And we'll finish it up with the euro, trading $111.09. Stay tuned, folks. We got our man Steve Rhodes coming up live right now with the Trader's Edge. Tom O'Brien back to wrap up this trading market live at 3 o'clock. Right now, S&P's positive by 6, Dow Jones positive by 24. Stay tuned, folks. Steve Rhodes coming up right now.